Welcome back, guys. Just in time for Ben taking his top off. Just kidding, you say. Back at Leeds Urban. Gonna float Bent Reds a couple of times. Are we, Ben? Hi, following guys. Ben in. I forgot my GoPro, so I'm using Ben's today. Luckily, one of us have got a GoPro anyway, so we're gonna capture a bit of footage and fly around these Reds. Back at Leeds, popping down the Red. Got Ben behind. You good, mate? Bit busier today, being a weekend. Careful, mate, loose these berms. Nice and easy. Oh, couple goes on the little drop and heading down the Red. Got them behind. But yeah, I kind of enjoyed it over there when I come out with little Eddie. So I thought we'd head back for a quick one. You good, mate? Ooh, back end. Stepping out a bit then. Woo! Head this way. Yeah, that's all right, that. Bit of a narrow patch that, wasn't it, with them trees? Yeah, I like that section. Dry burn that one. Very dry here today.
keep going.
Managing to get away from me a bit here.
Are you alright? Yeah, man. Yeah. But it is another warming today. Sun's not out, but it's so warm. Coming down. I actually really enjoy this section. Oh, I knew it spot too soon then. Nearly lost it then. But yeah, that was a good section now. These are sketchy here, aren't they? I'm just having a look at this jump line, which is, wow, you get a good get it on here. Never ridden down here before, so I'm just having a quick ride down it, having a look and showing you guys, but it is a really long jump line, which is, it feels pretty nice actually, to be honest with you. Wow, it's a pretty long jump line. Some of them jumps We're coming out from all the way up top here, and it ends here. Some of them jumps up there are really flowy.
I know, it's just like the first ones.
Right guys, that's it for today. Leeds Urban with Ben, the Benster. Ben's Adventures. Pop went red once or twice. Done a bit of this and a bit of that really. I've come here, last minute thing. No real plan. So yeah, that's it for today guys. Hope you enjoy the footage. I'll have it up as soon as possible. And I'll see you again soon. Bye!